Welcome to another live broadcast on the Game Society Pimps channel. I'm Aaron.
And I'm Emre.
A.K.A. Fatty Boom Boom.
No!
Yeah.
No.
That's what it wanted to fill in. When Emre was typing in the name of the show on the PS4, and he was typing the letter F, the first thing that came up was Fatty Boom Boom. It's like your PS4 knows who you are, dude.
It's because I type Fatty Boom Boom all the fucking time. That's why.
Why do you do that?
Because
you have a problem.
Well, yeah, that just happens to be my name on the LARPing forums I frequent.
LARPing forums? Holy
yeah.
Shit, dude! I had no idea.
Why else would I be playing For Honor? I mean, obviously, only LARPers play this game. It's like a LARPer's wet dream, basically.
So your LARPer name is Fatty Boom Boom.
Yeah, that would be a good LARPer name, though, right?
It would be.
Maybe I should do that now.
Well, where are we starting here?
I've always actually been kind of interested in trying LARPing. Have you ever done it?
I mean, no.
What do you mean? Why were you so hesitant about that?
Well, I mean, you gotta be more specific because I improvise comedy, and sometimes I pretend to be, you know, what could potentially be considered,
yeah,
a LARPing style of character, medieval, whatever. I actually was part of a group of people that did 5 or 6 shows where they were role-playing based shows in front of audiences. So we were kind of, I mean, you could kind of say that's LARPing, but it was just in front of an audience.
I know,
so.
But that would be like saying that the guys acting in Lord of the Rings were LARPing. You know, there's a big difference between acting and LARPing. Basically, the difference is if you and the people you're with all agree that what you're doing is LARPing, then you're LARPing.
Then it's LARPing. Okay, so Emre, would you agree with me that right now we're LARPing?
Yes, I agree with that 100%. Absolutely.
Okay, done. This is my first LARPing experience, everybody. Welcome to Game Society for LARPs.
I wonder if anybody here doesn't know what LARPing means. You should go look it up. L-A-R-P. LARP.
Or if you want to bait, go look up LARP nude. I bet there's something. I bet there's a website for that.
Yeah, nude LARPing. Yeah, I know that there was World of Warcraft porn that came out that was kind of like that. Back
oh,
when
sure.
World of Warcraft was really popular.
Wow, yeah.
Sure, there's all sorts of LARPing porn.
I can't believe you would know about that.
Of course, Fatty Boom Boom knows about that. Of course
fatty,
he does.
Fatty Boom Boom used to go and look at the nude LARPing sites.
All right, now I have to shut up. I have to concentrate. I'm playing For Honor.
Okay.
It's a hard game.
This is where I'm gonna take over, because what happened last time is we said Emre was better, and he wasn't really better. And so this time, he's going to be better because I'm just going to talk, he's going to play, and we're all going to watch with intense fascination
at
how fucking good. Oops.
Dude, I hit him so hard, it kicked him out of the game. Wait, no, it didn't.
Wow.
Ah, son of a... Okay, did you see that shit? He fucking avoided my second hit because of that.
Oh, that's funny.
Okay, so... Nice.
Supposedly, if Emre is focused and not talking at the same time that he's fighting, he'll actually do a better job and prove to everyone once and for all that he's not the worst guy who's ever played the game.
Of course I'm not the worst guy that's ever played the game. I mean, you
Look
played
at that.
The game, so obviously
yeah,
I'm
but
the worst guy to play.
I know what you're saying, but when I did play you in the game, I, like, beat you, so...
Oh, kill steal! Yeah, I'm sure that was annoying. Sorry about that.
That was awesome. It was like you were in the club, the For Honor club.
Oh man, this is gonna be tough. Fucking Nabushi. Fucking Bleed Queen.
Nabushi. Fucking Nabushi. Fucking Bleed Queen. What's
oh,
up,
yeah.
Everybody? I'm looking at the comments now. I'm gonna look at your comments. LARPing, little ant rape porn. Live action roleplay. Oh yeah, I don't know which one of those is right, but one of them is. You choose.
Oh god, my health.
Emre is better. Someone's actually admitted that you're better, Emre.
Oh, yeah. Boom. That's the Aaron Yonder right there. That fucking Impaler right It used to be called the Impaler. I'm calling it the Aaron Yonder now.
You're calling it the Aaron Yonder in honor of Austin Shot Muller Walker, who said, do a finisher, name it after Aaron. And so that's it. That's the Aaron Yonder, the one where you spear them through the bowels and lift them above your head. I like that a lot.
It's pretty much my favorite one, too. It's the only one I ever do. So
just like I'm your favorite one.
Yeah, you are.
Do you guys realize...
Get away from her, you bitch!
Whoa.
Oh, Aaron Yonder!
Holy shit, you Aaron Yonder'd that fucker.
Oh, Aaron Yonder'd the fuck out of him. This berserker's just, like, standing there in awe.
Today, everybody who's watching this, you've got to realize that it's my anniversary with Emre on Facebook.
It's our friendiversary.
It's our friend. Yeah,
calling it an anniversary is a little weird, don't you think?
Friend assversary. I don't care. And how many years have we been like friends on Facebook? Like seven?
Seven years.
Holy shit!
Which means that we actually became friends before we started Game Society.
Yeah, we actually became friends over Facebook. How often does that happen?
Like real legitimate friends.
Real friends.
Yeah, exactly.
Who hang out, have fun together, and maybe even do some cheerleading in bikinis. It's great.
I pretend that never happened.
Actually, yeah, okay. Happy Catherine says happy broversary. I'm going to call it happy and broversary.
Really?
And broversary. Happy bro... broversary? No. I don't know. Anyway.
God.
Okay, somebody's saying that his butt's going to consume us all. That would be kind of cool.
Someday. You know, someday it will.
Someday if the Earth was consumed by your giant butt, that would be pretty cool. I would be down with that. So do you feel right now like you're doing as well as you want to be?
Yeah. I don't really think I could have asked for a match than what happened right there. 7-0? 7-0, not bad. Not bad. Although I do feel like I fought bots the entire time, so it's not really fair. I think maybe like the first guy I fought wasn't a bot, and pretty much everybody after that was.
Fought bots.
Bot.
Hey, did I mention that we're giving away a PS4 code for this game that you're watching right now? That's right. That's
no
right.
Shit.
End of the show. We're going to give a copy away. I guess in the title it does say PS copy raffle. The way that works is you can look in the description, you send us $5, you get entered into the drawing at the end to win a copy. $10. This is a real treat if you're into this kind of thing. You get a shout out and two entries. So on and so forth, up the chain of $5 increments and gets you that many entries. If you send us $1,000, we will have your babies.
Hey, don't get drunk and then make them promises about what we'll do for $1,000, okay?
Okay, yeah. That did happen in the after party once. We made some promises that we shouldn't have, and we ended up doing a cheerleading video. That was the most embarrassing thing ever, but hey, you know what? No regrets. No regrets. Not looking back.
Yeah, I don't regret it.
So you can win that motherfucker if that's what you want. If you have a PS4 and you want to play this some more, for honor. If you're walking through the streets and you're feeling kind of neat, for honor.
Oh,
man. Send us $5 and you're feeling like a fucks, for honor. If you're feeling kind of shit and you want to get with it, for honor. Yay, you're welcome. That was my song to celebrate my anniversary, my broversary with Emre on Facebook.
Thanks. I felt like you were serenading me right then.
I was serenading. Did it make your balls tingle?
Of course. Everything you do makes my balls tingle, my friend.
That's what bros do for each other. They
God.
Make each other's balls.
Look at this bitch's
tingle.
Armor. Oh. Ow. Oh. Where'd my fucking stamina go, man?
It seems like you kind of like it.
Ugh. Oh, yeah, I hit you. I hit you once. Can you believe it? Hit you a second time. Ow. Oh, nice block.
Ooh. So is everybody out there playing the Switch? Everybody's got a Switch now, and they're fucking switching it up. Anybody? Anybody got a Switch? Switch out yet? Is the Switch even out?
Some people have it, but it's not actually out yet.
Where's our Switch? How come Nintendo didn't fucking contact us and say, we love you guys? You guys are the best. Here's a Switch.
I don't know.
I'll tell you why. I'll tell you why, because they're assholes.
Oh, shit.
All right.
Come on, guys. Aw. That was actually a good duel.
I'm glad you liked it. Adam wants me to clarify, $5 is an entry for the game, $10 is an entry, two entries, and a shout-out. That's what he says. The Switch isn't out yet, Adam confirms.
Come on, Honky.
It's just that some people have it, so I've been seeing, you know, videos come out. Makes me pissed.
Ow.
No, it's not yet. Well, you're right. Actually, I can't be bothered to learn the release dates, Adam. Adam's saying because I can't bother to learn the release dates. I don't give a shit. I am busy. I have stuff to do.
Oh, you really want to go over this ledge, don't you, baby? Yeah, you do. Oh, she wanted it so bad.
That's the best when that happens. I really like that.
Yeah.
Emery's nose is my god.
Why do you worship my nose, man? That's kind of weird.
A comment. I didn't say that. I don't care about your nose. I don't even know what your nose looks like.
It's really nostrilly. My nose is
really?
Yeah. It's got a high percentage of nostril.
More nostrilly than a regular person?
I think so. I'm not sure, but I'm pretty sure it's more nostrilly than average.
I wonder if that's a biological advantage.
Well, I kind of doubt it, but
you can get more air in, you know.
Yeah, maybe. Oh, the bitch I threw off totally got revived. Well, don't I feel like a butt?
You couldn't get down there fast enough.
No, I've horribly nerfed my sprint speed on this loadout. It's terrible. Oh, get away from her, you bitch! Oh, God.
Brett.
Oh, God! Brett. Oh. Get away from me, Brett, you bitches.
Brett, old Brett from 7 Days to Die, he's complaining that that I promised to murder him in the podcast.
You promised to murder him?
Yeah.
God damn it. He's it's like the one good thing that came out of that cheerleader video, though, was Brett.
Yeah, that's true. But it's like a special favor I do for our patrons. I'm willing to go, you know, to extreme lengths for our patrons. And if I need to threaten one of their lives, I'll do that.
Where are you going?
So become a Game Society patron, and you too can have your life threatened.
Where are you going, dick?
Get him. Look at you slide down that ladder. Holy shit.
Where the fuck are you going?
Get him.
Seriously, man, where are you going? What was that about? Butternuts.
I think he's a courier. I think he's actually a courier. He was confused. He thought he was a courier from Skyrim.
Butternuts, are you dumb? Are you okay? Oh, man.
Emre is the cause of global warming. Yes, I believe that. Him and his large nostrils.
I'm sucking up all the oxygen, which is increasing the percentage of carbon in the atmosphere, and that's causing global warming.
Exactly. Your nostrils are so big that the more carbon dioxide comes out of them when you exhale.
That's really mean of me to do.
It's fucked up, dude.
Oh, God.
70 degrees in Wisconsin in February is Emery's fault, everybody. It ain't natural.
Oh, man.
Eddie did the Aaron Yanda. Yay!
I'm doing all Aaron Yandas all day. Anybody who plays this game who hasn't played the Lawbringer yet, or is playing Lawbringer but hasn't unlocked the Impaler yet, I totally recommend the Impaler, a.k.a. the Aaron Yanda, that finisher. It fucking executes them, like, really fast, and then gets you all the health for the execute, like, right away. And then there's a nice, long, satisfying, animation after you get all that health, but the health is the important part, you know?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know you don't know what the fuck I'm talking about, but
I'm
hopefully some people out there do.
all the knowledge you just shot out of your ass. John Mangrum says, I pay a lot of good money to have Emery murder me and turn me into pasta. Emery also threatened someone's life in our latest podcast for our patrons.
Mm-hmm. I did.
That's good. Yeah. He threatened to make him into pasta, like human pasta. I think that would be, you know, if you have to eat human flesh, pasta's the best form.
Especially the tube,
the like rigatoni or whatever the hell it is that has like a, you know, it's like a tube.
Yeah. Yeah, definitely. Well, I know that sausage would probably be the best thing to turn a person into, you know, because sausage just kind of covers up whatever the flavors of the meat are in there. And, you know, just make some nice human sausage, throw it into some pasta, toss it with some marinara. Mm-hmm. Nobody would even be able to tell that it's human.
All you cannibals watching this broadcast, free advice.
Yeah, of course, we have no experience with this. This is just theoretical.
Yeah, exactly.
I went to a liberal arts college, so I took a class on cannibalism in college. Very liberal class.
And it was, like, right after your cooking class, so that's why you're so confused. Anthel Munilev says, I became a patron. I haven't had my life threatened once. No fair. All right, well, we'll work on that.
Sorry, we're falling behind.
And Emery will turn you into pasta, trust me.
Mm-hmm. Yep, someday. If I ever meet you in person and there aren't very many authority figures around, I'll probably turn you into pasta.
Hell yeah. All right, what's the scenario here?
Attackers. And they're coming to take our crops and rape our women. And so, I have to lay down the law, protect these suckers.
Push him into the pit.
Oh, he goes in the pit. He goes. That's where you go, bitch. You go right in that pit. Oh, you do too, lady. Oh, hey, fatty, you want some of this? Want some pit action, baby? Come on, baby. Oh, where are you going? Oh, you're so slow because you're so... What? What was that? There we go. That's what's supposed to happen. Well, that's not what's supposed to happen. Oh, great. Now he's got revenge. Look what you did, Berserker. I'm just going to let you die to him. You did that.
Come on, give him the old Aaron Yanda. Do it. Pack him up. Pack him up like a trunk and lift him above your head.
Oh, now I'm on fire. Oh, what's happening?
What is he doing to you?
Oh!
Push him off! Push him off!
Oh! Look at him!
Dude.
Yeah, he,
Why'd you let Fatty Boom Boom take you down?
I can't fucking push him, man. Fatty Boom Booms are immune to, like, being pushed around. And that's my whole deal.
Wubba-dub-dub. Wubba-dub-dub-dub.
Is Fatty Boom Boom, like, a reference to something? Beyond just my, when you read it off of when I was trying to type something in.
It's probably like a children's nursery rhyme thing or something, you know?
Ow.
Sort of like the thing that I accidentally was singing about For Honor, which was the old diarrhea song. When you're sliding into first and you feel you're gonna burst, fatty fatty boom boom.
Oof.
You think you're gonna burst, not you feel you're going. Oh, whatever.
Both works. Or work. Oh, god damn it! Recovering network connection.
You gotta stop that.
Yeah, I have to stop it.
You're gonna get killed.
Oh, lady, no. No, lady, no. No! What?
She tricked you.
She did. Lady, come on.
Lady, no.
You see that guy? Just holy ran shit. Right past me? Oh my god.
He's just suicidal or something.
Oh god. Oh! Ah, oh, damn it.
God damn it.
That's alright. I think we're doing okay, right? Are we doing okay? No. Yeah, we're winning. We're winning hard.
I'm supposed to check my PMs. Oh, shit. Look, there's all kinds of stuff. Okay, Alex says, hey, guys, no weird requests. Happy friends-iversary. Thanks, Alex. We're having a really good time celebrating our Facebook friendship by watching Emery stab and murder people. That is, like, the best way to celebrate a Facebook friendversary. I wish I could do that with all my Facebook friends that I've been friends with for this long.
Yeah, I know, right? It's so good.
Like, it would be awesome to, like, you know, celebrate my friendversary with, like, my mom or something by playing this game and showing her all the men getting disemboweled. That'd be
great.
Dude,
are you just gonna throw me around? Oh, he's a fucking bot.
Yeah, throw him around.
Get away.
Something that no one could actually do in real life.
What do you mean?
I guess there are some people that can lift cars in real life, so maybe they would be able to lift you.
Wow, fuck! Oh, shit! You gotta be kidding
me!
Dude. Where did that come from?
I don't know,
dude, did that
man.
Guy literally... I think he fucking chucked like a ninja star at me. From all the way up there. Yeah. It's hilarious.
You can do that?
Yeah, man. You can chuck ninja stars.
Oh, yeah, you can like, buy those, right?
No. Well, I guess you could buy them in real life. But no, that's just a feat that you unlock by getting enough kills and stuff. Which means that guy's actually doing really well, whereas I'm not. I'm not doing well. It's all right. I'm going to go capture A. I'm going to go take A from that Lawbringer bot over there.
Do it.
Maybe. Hope so. I'm going to try, at least.
How
hey,
you
Lawbringer,
doing here
baby?
Anyway? I can only see the orange score. I can't see the blue score.
Get out of here. Get out of here, kid. There you go. All right. I'm taking your stuff.
Get out of Emery's yard, bitch.
Get out of my yard. Yeah, I captured it. Get out.
He just stood there like a twat, and then you came at him. That was fun.
Get out of here.
Or a twat if you're in the UK.
Oh, God. They're all here, man. They're all here.
Oh, my God. You're so toast.
Oh!
Goodbye.
They were all fucking there.
They were like, happy friendversary, bitch.
Aw, why is nobody coming?
Shout out here from Liz. She'd like a shout out for her girlfriend, Liz. What?
Maybe it's a person named Liz who also has a girlfriend named Liz.
I'm sure that's a mistake by Adam on Adam's part. But anyway, shout out to Liz. She's a big fan and her birthday is up soon. She can have that and I'll take the code.
All right.
So anyway, happy upcoming birthday, Liz. Hope it's a good one. Hope you get to watch your boyfriend play For Honor, because you know, maybe he'll win.
Oh.
If you're lucky.
Ow.
Adam says your connection is shitting and your audio is getting distorted.
Really? It is?
I think it's only when you yell really loud. So if you yell loud, just lean back a little bit.
Okay. Sorry. Sorry about that.
Focus on winning this fight right now.
Sorry about that. I fucking did it. You see, I threw the fat guy off. I threw the fat guy off and scared that other lady away. See that shit? The best. Is that a trap? I better not touch a trap.
Oh, boy. That's a trap.
Yeah, that's a trap, guys. Guys, there's a trap there. Fatty! Ow.
Get him.
Ow.
Soyukit. How's that connection now, guys? Is it freezing up at all? I could have Emery take my video feed off Skype, and it might clean up his signal a little bit.
Man.
Did he just Aaron Yad to you?
Yeah, he did. I guess I really need to work on my Shugoki one-on-one. Don't really know what to do against those guys.
I thought you was better.
Shut up.
I thought you was real.
I'm a real boy. I am. I am doing the worst on my team, though. Like a real boy. Come on! We gotta take this!
And not a Pinocchio?
There we go.
Yeah.
This shit out. Come on, babies.
Yeah.
Take out this Lawbringer. There we go. He's dead. Oh, what? There he goes. All right.
Yeah, that's what I'm asking. If the quality's shitty, I can have Emre cut off my Skype feed, and maybe it'll improve. Or it might just be a PS4 server issue. We don't know.
Yeah, we don't know. Is it really getting bad? Like, is the video getting bad, or is it just an audio problem?
I don't know. I'm not clear, because it's my Skype is freezing up, but that might just be my connection. I have no fucking clue.
Your Skype is freezing up?
I'm waiting for people to comment and tell us, but nobody does. You just focus on fighting and
okay.
killing.
Ow.
Okay, gotta kill the heroes.
I wasn't saying I'm going to leave, I'm just saying Emre could cut off my video on the Skype feed. Which would leave my voice intact, because my voice is coming through the PS4. We have a very complex system.
Yeah.
How we do this broadcast. You guys have no idea. It's so difficult and complicated. Holy shit. Seems fine, looks fine. Video quality sometimes dips. Fuck it then. We're gonna leave it. Looks terrible. It's all good. I don't know who's lying and who's telling the truth. I'm gonna assume it's okay. Anyway, welcome to our live broadcast. I'm Aaron. Emery's playing the game. If you've just joined us, welcome to the goddamn broadcast. We're playing For Honor. You can win a copy of this game tonight. We're doing a random drawing at the end. If you pledged $5 to us, that gets you one entry. $10 gets you two entries and a shout out. It's all in the description of the video if you want to for more information on doing that. We've only had a few entries so far. You can still win. For example, Stephen Reeves says, I've been a fan since Chad Vader. Just too broke to chip in until recently. Now would you kindly insult me? Okay, let's insult Stephen Reeves. I'll start. Stephen Reeves, you're a fucking nipple licker.
Oh, fuck that shit.
All you do is you go around all day thinking about licking nipples, and it ruins your productivity.
Look at that shit. Oh, that was so good.
And your shit in the sack as well. That's what I heard.
Really?
So,
like,
what does
he do?
He just want. He only focuses on the nipples in the sack. That's all he cares about.
Only the nipples. Focuser.
Yeah.
The nipples chafe. They chafe.
Yeah. He doesn't care. He keeps going, dude. He's just like, fuck it. I just can't help it. I can't help myself. He chafes his own nipples. He chafes the nipples of everyone he's in bed with. They hate it. They hate it. He's
chafes
horrible.
All the nipples.
He chafes all the nipples. That's his quote. Did you lose?
No. We won.
Oh, good job. You did terrible.
No, I didn't do terrible. I just did the worst on my team. That's all.
So terrible.
Shut up.
Were you just like presenting yourself as bait so your teammates could sneak up on people? I don't get
it. Yeah, that must be it. That must be the reason.
Or were you just baiting them? Or baiting yourself?
I don't know. I don't want to get into it. It's probably had something to do with the fact that I am really depressed right now. Really sad.
What? Why?
Because I've been on a diet. Yeah.
Oh, yep. Dude, so depressing. Yeah, I totally am there with you, man. It sucks.
Yeah. Yeah, you been on a diet too, buddy?
No.
But I mean, it seriously does suck, though, right? Like being on a diet, not being able to eat what you want. I have this app on my phone that I have to like manually insert every meal that I eat so that it like can tell me how fat I'm getting from eating those meals, you know?
Oh, wait. You have to put that in your ass?
No, in my app. It's like with P's instead of S.
Okay.
Yeah. I can see where you get confused, though, so.
All right,
a ball.
Yeah.
Sounds like
so
fun.
You put your phone in your ass.
Yes. Yeah. Put the app in my ass, and then it tells me how much food I've been eating and how fat I'm getting.
Wow.
Yeah, it's really depressing.
Dude.
You can understand why this is depressing.
Ugh. Can you even eat pasta anymore?
I can eat small quantities of pasta that is lubed up with olive oil. With a light dusting of Parmesan cheese. That's about it.
Wow.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
Now, I think you can absorb pasta faster through your, you know, if you put it up your ass. You should try that.
I don't think so about it. I don't think so about that.
I mean, I guess I'm kind of there with you, because I've had to cut way back on, like, beer and whiskey, because I was at this convention over the weekend, you know, NerdCon, Nerdfighteria in Boston, and there was a lot of drinking. A lot of our Game Society fans were there, actually, and we got to go out drinking, and we had a really fun time.
That's cool.
But I just had so much to drink. Everybody was, just, like, buying me shots, and... Round one. Yeah, so I've had to cut back a little bit so I don't die.
That's crazy.
Yeah, I know.
Oh, man. I'm not going to have fun fighting this fucking peacekeeper. Oh, boy.
Come on, you can do it. I know it. Come on, seven-year Facebook friend. I know you can handle this guy.
Oh, come on. I hit my guard break too quickly. Oh, shit. Switch guards like an idiot. Ow, fuck. Damn it. I'm thinking too much about this. Come on, bitch. Oh. Oh, come on. Say something, Aaron.
I'm just really into this battle, dude. I want you to win. Oh, I don't know what to say because I'm, like, just tense and clenched.
Get over there. Get over there, bitch.
Oh, come on.
Fall down!
You always gotta do this because these little fuckers, they always get you, and you can't let this happen. Come on, Emre.
Where'd you get your fucking revenge?
Oh, God, use the power of...
Yeah!
Yes! Woo! Yes! Oh, that was exhausting. Holy shit, I need a cigarette.
I just felt like I had sex with you, man.
Yeah, seriously, with me?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, totally.
Is this berserker doing anything, man? Are you doing anything? Ow. Ow. Guess he is doing things.
Oh, he's doing...
Ow.
No, that's not true. Adam actually plays Far Cry. He told us he was playing Far Cry 4, like, as early as yesterday.
Mm, yeah.
As recently as yesterday. Yeah, give him the old Aaron Yonder right in the chin. Right in the sternum.
Yeah, we did learn very recently that Adam apparently... does play video games.
He dusted off his controller and he played Far Cry 4. I gotta tell you guys, I was surprised. I had not known that he actually... I don't think he's played a video game for like 3 years. So that was awesome.
Yeah, nice job, Valkyrie!
It was actually 2 days ago now. It's hard to keep track.
So Lawbringer is supposedly going to be getting some sort of buff in the next patch.
Oh, what kind of buff would that be, do you suspect?
They haven't really said any specifics. All they said is that the Lawbringer underperforms in 1v1, even though he's good in like 4v4 situations.
Right. But yet you still beat this chick. Come on. Get her.
Yeah, no, it's really hard to do. Oh, God.
Oh, God. She's got you right where she wants you, man. Come on.
She's out of stamina.
Can you Aaron Yonder her?
I'll try.
Oh, I don't think... Oh, God. Oh, it's so close again. Oh, look out there.
No! Oh, my body!
Oh. Come on now.
Come on,
baby.
Don't
let her treat you that way. Don't let her treat you that way.
Ah, oh, damn it!
Shit.
Yeah.
So it's 1-1? Damn it.
Yeah, another thing they mentioned about the Peacekeeper, people have been looking this up, doing their own tests. And the Peacekeeper, who's that bitch that's, you know, dying right in front of us, her fucking side light attacks are so fast that her, if her first light attack hits, her second one, you have one frame to react to it if you're playing a character that can switch their weapon slowly.
Oh my god.
Yeah, I know. Doesn't that just make your fucking blood boil?
That really is making it... I'm boiling.
Yeah. You're all boily now, inside. Right?
I'm really boily.
You're like Susan Boyle.
Oh, and you know what else is really frustrating? There's a guy in the comments, his fucking cookies are stuck together.
Oh my god, really?
That's the worst.
That's fucking infuriating, man.
It's, yeah, because you don't want to eat two cookies stuck together. That ruins the whole fucking experience.
Yeah.
Pointless.
I know. It's not like you ordered a compound cookie or something.
You know? All right, I'll check the PMs. Relax. Okay, DeZico says, the girlfriend of last week's winner. Need game to beat him before it gets much better. Okay, so DeZico is the girlfriend of the guy who won a code for this game last week.
Oh.
And she needs the game. I assume if you're a girlfriend, you're she. Need game to beat him before he gets much better. So, thank you, DeZico. And here's hoping that you win that game and then you can beat the shit out of him and stab him and give him the old Aaron Yanda, if you know what I'm saying.
Hell yeah.
Yeah.
Just make sure you guys never duel each other because that might ruin your relationship.
Ooh. And you might end up dueling in real life.
Yeah, exactly. You might end up crossing swords with you and your girlfriend. Except that Aaron already established that your girlfriend's a girl, so no swords to cross.
I did? I didn't establish
that.
Yeah,
you said if she was a girlfriend, then she must be a girl.
I don't...
Therefore, she doesn't have a penis. So you can't cross swords.
Whatever you do, just use For Honor as foreplay. That's all I'm trying to say. Okay?
Oh, yeah, For Honor play. Foreplay.
It really works you up. It gets you in the mood, like a nice, massive battle. Always gets me in the mood.
Yeah. I mean, all the thrusting and stabbing in this game.
Yeah.
And the axe wounds. Yeah, you know it. This is a huge... This whole game is just full of sex puns. It's the whole thing.
Well, so is everything, really.
Pretty much. That's what our, years as YouTube commentators has taught us.
So, before this game starts, Emery, do you have any, exciting Game Society news that you'd like to tell us? Maybe, perhaps, a new video or something that might be coming out?
Oh, you mean the video that's going to be coming out tomorrow?
Sure, yeah. What video would that be? I wonder.
Just this little video that has been in the works for a while now. It's this pet project of mine. Just kind of been working on the side.
Something that we've been working on since, like, what, October or something, I guess?
Something like that, maybe.
Okay. Well, that sounds like a pretty big deal.
Yeah. Well, it's kind of a big deal, especially if you like Skyrim and you like pimps. Then you might
Skyrim.
Like this video that's coming out. Yeah,
cool.
Skyrim for pimps.
Oh, Skyrim for pimps? Because I thought you were talking about Yakuza.
Nope. Right. Skyrim for pimps, right. Coming out.
It's true, you've heard it here first. Oddly enough, right on our channel. You heard it. Skyrim for pimps, if you're a fan, it's coming out tomorrow. Emery has made a guarantee that barring any sort of like stroke that he suffers from not eating enough... that it will come out tomorrow. It's what, like, it's going to be like 20 minutes long, right?
Oh, yeah. Super long. 22 minutes, I believe, unless things change.
God. It's so exciting. Oh, my God. We spent so much time on this. Holy fuck. It's like a movie. It's like a movie. Oh, and I think you're going to really like it because there's some stuff that happens that you wouldn't expect. It's going to be great. So yeah, it's a brand new episode of Skyrim for Pimps, the very next episode, and I swear it won't take this long for the next one.
What the fuck with that?
We've made a lot of progress. Don't get hurt, Emery. Don't get killed. We need you. We need
that episode
to come out.
There you go. It just wasn't fucking rezzing the guy. I was sitting there pressing the button. Wasn't bringing him back. Sorry about that, brother. I'm sorry, brother. I tried to get you up, brother. Sorry, brother. My fucking revive speed is terrible or something, brother.
Give him the old AY. Spear him, and then spread the AY jelly all around.
The Aaron Yanda jelly. Mm-hmm. Oh, man. Funny.
That's right.
You're a funny guy. Did your mom ever tell you that we were funny?
Yeah, maybe.
Did she?
She wanted me to do art. She wanted me to, like, paint and stuff.
Paint?
And I was like, fuck you, Mom. I don't want to paint.
What are you
I
want to
play board games and drink beer. She was like, okay, that's cool, whatever. Yay, you killed a man.
Hey, nice job, dude. You killed someone.
I did?
Yeah, whoever that guy is. Is that you? Have you been playing with me this whole time?
Yeah, I've been playing this whole time. I'm actually the best guy on your team.
You're such a bro. Actually, why aren't you playing with me, Aaron? I would love to play with you.
I don't think I have a copy of this game now.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, dude.
I would just be too terrible anyway. I haven't had time to play it. I play other games. I play...
Oh, my God.
That was cool. That was quick.
Oh, man. Oh, that was a bot. It's not, nothing is ever as fucking satisfying when it's a bot, you know?
True.
It's like, yeah, I kicked his ass really bad, and he's... You know, if he was a real player, he probably would quit the game after that. It was so, like, unfortunate for him. But, like, it's... Oh, Hybrid Monkey. You're a real person. What if I killed Hybrid Monkey? Then would I feel better about my life?
Probably.
Oh, Hybrid Monkey!
Come on, you have to kill... Yes! See, you did. You felt better for, like, 5 seconds.
I did. He really wanted to throw me off, too. Like, you could tell.
Yeah.
He was really trying.
He wanted to feel better about his life for 5 seconds.
Yeah.
He's also on a diet.
A hybrid monkey
and,
diet.
There's nothing better than when you're on a diet throwing someone off a ledge.
Oh.
There's a comment from Red Groovy. He says, do you know, Adam, Aaron, Emery, I always assumed you three guys in real life were just a tentacle monster. But instead of each tentacle, it was a human being. Three of which were you guys. It's funny that you say that, because keep an eye on upcoming episode of 7 Days to Die. I think you'll be amused. I'm not saying there's a tentacle monster in it. I'm just saying it applies. It applies. You'll see.
I can't wait to see it.
No spoilers. All right, I'm told to check my PMs again. Adam wants you to like the video. I approve of that. I've cleared that. If you want to like the video, you can. That actually helps us a lot, and we appreciate it. Thanks. Thanks for liking the video. Shaylin Raposo says, hoping to win the game for my boyfriend, whose birthday is coming up, and he really wants the game. Can't get enough of you guys, by the way. Thanks, Shaylin.
Thank you.
I hope you win. And then you can give it to your boyfriend on his birthday. And I wasn't saying that in a crude way. I'm just saying, like, you give him the code. You know. Unlock the code for your boyfriend. Know what I'm saying? Just...
Wink,
no,
wink.
You don't understand. I'm not doing a wink, wink. No, I'm just being real here.
Okay.
Just being straight.
Yeah, just like you and your boyfriend. Super
right.
Straight.
But thank you, seriously. By the way, if you like to get your information straight from our mouths, I don't know what the fuck that means. We have an after party after these broadcasts every time. And if you don't understand what that is, I'll explain it to you real quick. It's on Patreon, or it's through Patreon. Patreon.com/GameSocietyPimps. You go there, you pay $5 a month, you get like approximately 4 after parties a month. Plus all sorts of other rewards depending on what level you pledge at, but for $5, you're gonna get access to these special after parties where you can ask us all kinds of questions, hang out with people, get to know people, buddy up to us and everybody in the chat. It's very exclusive, it's very enjoyable. Check it out. Fuck yeah.
Hell yeah.
All right, so what's your strategy for this particular level?
Throw people off ledges and then hit them with the Aaron Yanda. Dude, this person's gold! Look at how gold this bitch is!
Whoa. Gold?
Yeah, super gold.
How do you get the gold armor? Do you have to be really good?
Yeah. Well, you have to just play a lot. I don't think you have to be, like, technically that good.
So, if this guy is wearing gold, he's probably really good and he's gonna beat you. But if you beat him, it'll be... Uh-oh. If you beat him, it'll be really impressive, because you beat a guy that has gold armor.
That's true.
This guy seems kind of spazzy to me.
He's really good.
He is. I think he's gonna beat you. Just a theory.
Yep.
Yep.
Ouch!
What, did somebody just come in and slap you around for fun at the end? No, that was your friend.
No, it's a guy trying to save me.
Yeah, he just gave you the killing blow, unfortunately.
Oh, shit. I've been revived.
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit.
You better go kill that gold guy. Revenge. Oh. Come on.
Revenge.
Kill Goldilocks.
Come on, lady. Where are you running to? Was she seriously running around in a circle?
Goldilocks and the three fatty boom booms.
Hilarious. Well, this is going to be an interesting match. Oh, God!
Oh, yeah. Oh, shit.
Oh, boy.
Oh, boy.
Oh, boy. Oh, no! Oh, God. Should have seen that
Jesus,
fucking coming.
Jesus, man. Come on. Can't get revived in the pisser.
Nope.
Fun fact, everyone starts out as a female in the womb. I almost said in the room. The movie The Room, everyone starts out as a female.
That is an interesting fact. I wonder...
Weird.
Somebody left that comment?
Yeah.
I wonder if they're in high school biology, if they learned that today.
Could be.
Could very well be.
Damn it, you lost round one.
Yep. I lost it pretty badly, too. I was just
really
just terrible.
Really, you gotta beat one of those gold dudes.
It's really bad.
Round two. Fart.
Round two, fart.
Gotta check my PMs.
Ow.
Steven Lewis says, love you guys. Watching your videos is always a good way to relax and have a laugh. Could you guys Rolf a compliment to one another in honor of your Facebook broversary? No problem. I'm going to quick explain what Rolfing is, if you don't watch the Blame Society Films channel. Rolfing is just spitting out a syllable and turning it into a word. So, like, I would say, like, yesterday I went to the pale blue salivation farm. And you don't know what words you're going to say, you have to make them into words and try to make them make sense, but they don't always make sense. It's really fun. Try it. You'll make yourself laugh.
God,
it's a lot of fun. Yeah, damn it. And I'm going to Rolf something in honor of our Facebook broversary for Steven Lewis. Emre, it's been really great being friends with you all these years. Remember that time we went to Tangiers and bought 17 cancer victims? And then posted the pictures on Facebook, of course. One of my favorite moments on Facebook with Emre is when I whored myself out for a Tasmanian meat lick. Because that Tasmanian meat is really good.
Damn it.
And I just wanted a lick. Just wanted a lick. Emery's, it's getting tense right now. He's gotta do this. He's gotta do this. He didn't, but he's gotta. He's gonna. He could.
Oh, yeah!
Come on. Oh, he gave him the old Aaron Yanda. Yeah, bitch. Broversary. God, that
so
was intense.
Honorable, everyone. You are all so honorable. Look
Dude,
at you.
Rolf me something about our broversary. Come on.
All right. Do you want to, next broversary, take a flying leap off a bard who is crab fishing down under the door frame factory?
Oh, hell yeah. I love fishing, crab fishing down there, dude. That's going to be the best 8th anniversary on Facebook ever. I can't wait.
Neither can I. I also can't believe I killed that bitch while I was Rolfing.
Yeah, maybe it actually helps you to Rolf and, like, distract part of your mind that, you know... is holding you back, dude. Maybe you'd be a killer if you just Rolfed all the time.
Distracts the part of my mind that's bad at For Honor.
Exactly. Because it's like the dumb part. And then when you're spouting out stupid words, that part is distracted. It's brilliant.
That is a really good idea.
Round four.
Round four.
Peacekeeper. Oh, I think she's just kind of bad. That's probably the reason I beat her. I don't think she's very good. Ow.
Okay, well, don't say that. Start rolfing again or you're going to lose.
Oh, God. I think that... okay. Yeah, why don't we go down to the... sweat... Oh, this is not helping. Oh, God, it's not helping at all.
Come on. Come on. Revenge.
Oh, you're not blocking that
shit!
Yes! Ooh, and mortem to be goose!
It totally helped. It totally helped.
Yeah. Saying that one thing that didn't make any sense just really helped.
We'll call you the Rolf Killer. By the way, Rolf is spelled R-O-L-P-H. I don't know why, but it is. That's how we've always spelled it, to differentiate it from the other types of Rolfing.
Yeah, of course.
One form of Rolf is like vomiting, which is, you know, close to what this is. And then the other form is like, I don't know, some sort of massage technique or something.
Look at them fighting down there. Look at all those guys fighting.
And you lording over them. Master of all.
Yep. Oh, boy. Come on, you got it. You got it, guys. You can get them.
Adam is the one who posts the comments, in case you didn't know. I'm Aaron, and Emery's the one who's playing the game. That's who we are. We're the Game Society Pimps.
Oh, that was fun. I like that. I like that elimination. That was good.
Yeah, you did pretty good there. I felt like you were better.
Well, the guys on my team were better than me for the most part.
Right. Now, Adam's saying that you're a slightly larger person, and that's how people can recognize you. But if you're on a diet, that's not going to be like that for much longer.
Exactly. I'm going to get, like, really, really small now that I'm on a diet. Just, like,
that's
gonna minuscule.
Be confusing and weird. That'll be confusing and weird.
Yeah. Yeah, was he saying that I'm the fat one? Is that what he was saying?
He did. I'm sorry, but it's true. He said that. Can you believe that shit?
Ouch. That's brutal.
No.
I mean...
Like, what friend says that?
Bad. Bad
I bet
friends.
You guys haven't been friends for as long on Facebook.
As you? No, we've definitely been friends longer than I've been friends with you.
Yeah. I mean, that makes a lot of sense, but...
Yeah.
You haven't really been friends on Facebook. Not like you and me have.
That's true. Adam and I have been Facebook enemies for most of our Facebook friendship. That's true.
You and me, we like share stuff with each other sometimes.
We do.
Yeah.
I don't share anything with Adam except for complete contempt. We both share that.
The only thing that Adam posts on Facebook is like, oh, I'm watching sports or I'm flying somewhere. That's all he ever posts.
Or I'm watching sports while I'm flying somewhere.
Yeah, exactly. Or I'm about to fly somewhere, but right now I'm watching sports.
And then or I'm about to watch sports, but right now I'm flying.
When I land, and then when I'm done watching sports after landing, I'm going to fly back and watch more sports. Probably basketball.
Oh, that guy's name is Haywood Jablomi. That's a great, great name.
Damn it, that is so clever.
It really is. And it got past the filter, too.
Yep, that's smart. I have a million different ways to get past filters, though, with funny names.
Like, Dutch Chosen One? 42?
Is that a naughty name?
No, that's just another guy's name in the match.
So it's supposed to be, is it supposed to be, like, Dutch Oven?
Dutch Oven One?
A cunt throw at. I think that's what that's supposed to be.
Yeah.
Giltar 15.
Yeah, you hit that nail on the head right there.
Yay, we're going into battle. Wow.
Death, murder. Woo!
Facebook friends. I got a PM. I got to check a PM. Stephen McDonald says, when Emre gets killed, call it the Grayskull Special.
Oh, also, shit.
Also, Aaron, pay a lovely compliment to Mickey Mouse. Stephen, you fucking dick.
Just for that, I'm never going to die.
Yeah, exactly. You have to not die so that you don't have to do that. I, however, have to compliment Mickey Mouse. Mickey, I'm really impressed what you've been able to, you know, achieve with slave labor and child labor.
Oh, wait, here it is!
Okay.
The Grayskull Special!
Yep. That was the Grayskull Special. Wow, everything he wanted happened, like, immediately.
He asked for it.
Son of a bitch.
Did he also want... What?
If you want to hear Adam do Mickey Mouse, come to the after party, because Adam comes on the voice chat, and he'll do that shit until the end of the world. He'll do whatever you tell him. He'll do Stitch, he'll do fucking Mickey, and I will kill myself.
Alright, buddy, here we go. Lawbringer and Lawbringer.
Yeah, let's do this. This is a fair battle.
No. No. Oh. No!
Dude. Dude.
I got killed by the chosen one, man.
At least you didn't get killed by Bungholio the Magnificent. What was his name?
I don't fucking remember. Haywood Jablomi.
Haywood Jablomi.
Haywood Jablomi's on my team.
I mean, really, it should be pronounced Haywood Joe Blomi.
No, he doesn't want Joe to blow him. He wants Joe.
I think he does. That's what it says. It's Joe. Hey, would Joe blow me? Not Ja. Or Ya.
Oh, come on. I really want to do this to somebody one day. Come on, guys. Run through here. You know you want to run through here.
Oh, you know what it is? He needs to spell it like in Skyrim with a J. So, hey, would Ya blow me? Which is what Plaster Joe put. Or you could just use a Y and put Y-A blow me.
Hey, would ya blow me? Yeah, that's better.
Or if you want to make it shorter, you could change your name to Hey Can Ya Blow Me. Because really, nobody's name is Heywood anymore. Nobody names themselves that.
Maybe some people might.
You name a blues brother Heywood, but nobody names their kids Heywood.
Oh, man, I really want to fucking crush this guy.
Please do.
I don't think I definitely can't. Come on, Aaron Yanda! Oh, damn it!
God damn it, come on, don't let him Grayskull you.
Oh, fucking Lawbringer, bitch! Ow.
Come on, oh, he's gonna fucking Grayskull you.
Fuck you. Get away.
Nice! Nice job.
Alright.
Talia, your name is not Haywood.
Oh, shit! Bear
dude,
trapped.
Uh-oh.
This fucking
dude,
guy.
No. Dude, not this guy.
Damn
dude,
it.
Come on, you can't. Dude, no. Fucking
fucking shit.
I can't believe it.
Yeah, well, he's gotten lucky a couple times, that's all. He's
oh,
gotten
shit,
lucky.
We got a bunch of messages. I gotta PM, gotta check my PMs. Shout out to me and my awesome wife, Danielle, from Corey... Miltimore. Corey Miltimore. We are longtime GSP fans. Thanks for all of the amazing entertainment. You guys are the best.
Yeah, you're welcome. Yeah, no problem.
Danielle and Corey, that's so cool that you watch your channel. Thanks for watching all this time. Thanks for being long time. We love you. We love you long time. You love us long time. We love you long time. We have them now.
Damn it.
Danielle and Corey.
Alright, I got you, bro. Jabroni.
Thanks. Thanks for watching. You know what I meant to mention earlier? Someone mentioned Chad Vader, and I think a lot of people... I learned at this convention that I was at over the weekend, a lot of people... It took them a while to make the connection between me and Chad Vader. I am Chad Vader, everybody. I'm Chad Vader. I was the guy in the suit, co-director of the series. If you ever saw the series, which you may have seen it, That was me. I'm Chad Bader. There, connection made in advance.
Oh, yeah, that's some good revenge right there. Ah, yes. High quality.
HQR, high quality revenge.
Oh, that's some high quality revenge right there. All right, I gotta get that fucking Lawbringer that killed me, man. I hate that guy.
That's so Joe's talking about, you know, the classic Mike Hunt. Which is a classic, but I prefer other variations on that name, like Steve Cunt and... That's not true. I don't prefer those. Never mind.
Shit.
Come on. Kill. I would smack you on the ass, but I can't. You're not
Come
here.
Come on, fucker.
Sure, I'll eat ass, whatever you want.
Damn it.
Fuck it. Okay. Brett has rented the words shit, turd, and poo to Caitlin, so she's gonna be using those words tonight instead of him. So that
really?
Means what? You can't. Yeah, if you actually
how much
have,
does she
you,
pay
you,
for
you
that?
You can't use those words.
Those are like his signature words.
Yeah, Steve Cunt. You probably can't get away with that one in games, though. I mean...
Where are you going, man?
There can be other ones you can get away with, though, like Rick Hunt. Rick Hunt? It's not as good as Mike Cunt. Brett Cunt? Mm,
yeah. Rat Cunt?
Rat Cunt?
How about that?
That'd be a good name for one of the assassins, I think.
Yeah. Rat Cunt. The assassin.
Rat Cunt. But Miguel, I am Super Shooter. Super Shooter! Mike Hawk? That's good. Mike Hawk. I like that one.
All right, like, sudden death.
That's like the Chicagoan, or no, more of an East Coast version of my cock. My cock. It's my cock. I'm from Boston. It's my cock. Cunt. Now there's a good one. No one will ever detect that. Emery's focusing, he's concentrating, he's gotta be very careful here. He's low on health, he might die. He's limping, he's not feeling too good.
Oh!
He is dead.
I got killed by a fucking drop attack. Got killed from the sky.
Oh man, that's unexpected, really.
It really, really was.
You don't see that much these days.
Not anymore, no. We gotta kill him pretty much right now because they're about to, they're about to get the 1,000 points they need to...
Brett can't say those words, so he said, I am in a world of fecal-based word redacted. That's really funny. I like that.
He's a funny guy.
Hairy balls. That's a classic. Hairy... puss?
Harry Carey.
That one does. Yeah, I'm trying to think of other Harry, pun word names. Harry. Harry Urethra.
Where's this guy?
Who's to say your last name isn't Urethra? It could be. That'd be weird if you had a Harry Urethra though. Holy shit! Nice job. You got instant victory from doing that.
Uh huh. Oh yeah. You guys aren't gonna see your wives.
Oh, dude, I want to see a replay of that shit. That was awesome.
That was pretty good. Always pays to have the high ground.
Check my PMs. A lot of people very angry right now.
Wait, why are people mad?
That's just what they do on the internet.
People get mad on the internet?
Okay. All right, this is we got 50 minutes left. You're gonna need to, if you want to get in on the code for For Honor, now's your chance. Look in the description of this video. $5 gets you one entry. $10 gets you two entries, and a shout out from us. Just go to PayPal. The information's in the description on how to do it, and you can win a code for this game for PS4. In case you just joined us. Now's your last chance. Speaking of that, Red Kruvy has donated and says it's a she. Red Kruvy is a she, not a dude. Okay, thank you. It's hard because when you have like a big K in your name, it just seems to me that suggests man.
What?
I don't know why, okay? I'm just stupid. I'm sorry. If it was a C, I might be less likely. I don't know. Why would that be? Nobody knows. Anyway, sorry.
No idea.
You're a she. The past year, I've had a terrible year and fell into depression. Whenever I was feeling down, if I could, I would watch your videos to cheer myself up greatly and make myself laugh. So, and thanks for that. I would like for you guys to insult me. Compliment Adam.
Wow. Okay. Well, first of all, you have the vocabulary of Donald Trump.
Whoa.
Based on what little I've heard you write. You
read
smell like a peach that I found behind my fridge.
Ooh.
And,
really?
Yeah. And, I think that I would rather wear a fucking shoe made out of my own left ass cheek than be in a room with you for more than one afternoon.
Yeah, man, look, depression's super easy to get over. You should just, like, get over it. It's so easy. You just say to yourself, you say, stop it. Stop being depressed. Stop being depressed forever. And you're instantly over depression. So I don't know why you couldn't do that.
That's true. That is true.
Being really sarcastic here, okay, everybody? Just in case you're not catching that. Depression's really fucking hard to get over. Okay. Compliment Adam. Oh, God. Okay, speaking of something that makes me depressed, that's... Oh, wait, no, it's a compliment. That's not Adam. Adam makes me happy and bright and cheery all the time.
Oh, my God.
It's so hard to compliment him. Oh, God. Adam is really good at making people depressed. That's a compliment, right? He's really good at making you realize where you need to improve yourself. He sees your flaws and he's happy to offer advice and to point them out. Yeah, he's good at that. So there you go. There's a compliment. And now I've got to remember that Red Kruvy is a lady.
You're fighting. Oh my God!
I think you just got killed by Red Kruvy.
I just got killed by Daytime Silver.
You got killed by Fatty Fatty Butt Boom.
I think I don't understand how their like knockback thing works. I know that they can like they're immune to it, but then sometimes it doesn't seem like they are.
So okay, well watch this guy, and maybe you'll learn how to stop the Fatty Fatty knockback.
Maybe.
The baseball bat. Hayukit! I wish you could do Hayukits in this. I wish you could shoot fireballs. That'd be awesome.
I think this guy will have no problem killing this Shigoki. I just, I can't.
I think you're right.
I don't know.
I just can't.
I just can't do it, man. Come on, you got this. He looks fucking cool, though. He looks like a big Asian dwarf. Doesn't he?
Yeah, totally.
Oh my god. That hurt. Come on, baby. I believe in you.
He's got
dwarfish
proportions. Man, you fell for that again? Sucks.
Oh, buddy. Oh, hey.
Don't let him do it to you again.
Oh.
Come on.
Oh, no! Oh, he's gonna do
Head-butted. Oh! Looked at it.
No!
No, break it!
Oh, damn!
Fuck's sake.
Look at that.
That guy's good.
Yeah, he is.
That guy's the best fatty I've seen.
He's a pretty good fatty.
He's the best fatty.
Oof, God. Conquerors, they're also pretty tough. Where are you going? Stop. Come on. You don't have to throw everybody off the map. You don't have... I'm, like, totally glitching out here. This is hilarious.
Is it, though?
There you go.
What the fuck?
He was really adamant about throwing people off maps, so I did it.
Yeah, it looked like he just stepped off himself.
Yep.
All right, so while you're running over there, compliment Adam.
Compliment Adam?
Yeah, you have to. Red Kruby. Ouch. Why did you let that happen?
He's dead.
Good. Yes, you Aaron Yonda'd the fuck out of him.
Definitely.
Oh, that is so satisfying to pick up a giant man like that on a spear tip. All right. Ooh, ouch. That hurt. Compliment Adam now.
Adam, your hands are virtually hairless, which is weird compared to the rest of your body. And that is a compliment. And that's one of the best compliments you're ever going to receive from me. Ow.
There you go. That's as good as we can get, everybody. It's very difficult. You don't understand how difficult it is. I'd rather compliment Mickey Mouse. Mickey Mouse is less of an evil person.
I should fucking parry this guy. That's what I should do. I bet this guy needs a good parry. That's what he needs.
He needs Katie. He's got a good Katie Perry.
Yeah, he's got a good Katie Perry. Oh, see, he wasn't immune to that knockback. Why is he into some of them, though? What the fuck just happened? What the fuck just happened? What? Did you see that shit? I had him. He was in execute mode, and then suddenly he wasn't dead anymore.
What the
actual fuck was that? You guys all saw it.
He was wearing Daisy Dukes.
Ow.
Okay, don't die again. I don't like that. This stupid.
This guy's a huge boner for throwing people into spikes and shit.
Actually, Jake, Adam does not do any editing at all. He does no editing. Emery and I do all the editing. And Lucas. But he does other stuff.
Oh, God. Fatty's coming. Whew.
Come on, buddy. You can do this. I know it. So proud of you. So proud of you. I'm not really proud of you anymore.
Oh, God.
No.
God damn it!
Look at them run away. Why the fuck they run away like that?
I don't know. I'm gonna go try and revive my friend.
What kind of game are they playing? Maybe they had a Facebook broversary with somebody. Or maybe they just ran away to trick you so they could kill you again. Kill him!
What
Come
the
on,
fuck
he's weak.
Is happening?
He's weak!
There's so what much lag happening! Son of a bitch! Stop it! Jesus Christ. That must have been the reason why the guy didn't die before is because I experienced a lag spike. That's the only thing I can think of. God, that was frustrating. Holy shit. Really frustrating.
That was fuckstrating.
It was like taking a cheese grater to your own nutsack. You know, and not getting enough... shredded balls to put on your pasta. That's how frustrating that was.
You mean you used to put shredded balls on your pasta, but you can't now because of your diet?
Yes. You have no idea how many calories are in balls.
Yeah, I can see that. I mean, that's why you eat, like, bull balls, you know, for veracity in the sack.
Oh, you do
veracity,
that helps?
A word that your president... will never use. Sadly.
Unless you're not an American, then they might.
I think it would, you know, I think he'd be able to improve a lot of what he does with some better words. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, well.
If he'd done that speech last night and been like, you know, I am voracious about healthcare. I want to make sure that everybody has some access to healthcare. I am tenacious about this.
So you say that if he just started using big words like in really awkward places to make himself sound smarter? I don't know if that would have worked.
No, I think it would. It would definitely work. Everyone would be really impressed. And the stocks would go up even more.
To be honest, though, all right, to be completely bipartisan, I'm pretty sure everybody was pretty impressed with that speech that he gave. You know, it was very well written and well delivered. Yeah.
Okay, but I didn't see it, but I wouldn't say impressed. I would say, if anything, he set the bar low enough that it was real easy for him to go out there and just make a normal fucking speech. And blow everyone's minds, okay?
Don't
be fucking impressed. It was a normal speech. We've just been warped.
Yeah, you're right. We're impressed that he didn't, like, say something completely abhorrent.
And I'm criticizing him as a person here, not as a political party, okay? So I'm not.
Yeah,
getting
we
political.
Hated Donald Trump way before he became.
It's just he's. I don't like him as a person. I don't fucking care what party he's in.
Yeah,
it's him.
Anyways, I got the American flag draped around my big muscular body right now, so it's totally appropriate that we'd be talking
Hell
about.
Hell yeah,
that.
True patriot, Emre Jehunger.
Not an immigrant. I swear to God.
Not anymore. Come on. Oh, yeah. Oh,
used
like
to be.
It. Like what you're doing now. Oh, yeah. Oh, nope. Not anymore. Ow. It was looking so good until you got kicked in the face.
I don't know what I'm doing.
Stabbed.
I'm being an
kicked.
Immigrant.
You got picked, kicked, and poked, and stabbed.
I'm so dead.
And sliced. Jesus Christ, dude.
Sorry.
What the fuck?
Really frustrated, distracted right now. I should get back into the game.
Come on.
Oh, that bleed. The bleed is real! That was rough.
It's a bunch of taints.
We got our salads tossed, that's for sure.
He did.
Sorry.
And then, like, you broke the game.
I'll do better this time. I'm sorry, everybody.
Come on, focus, man.
I mean, nobody comes to us to watch, like, professional, badass, like, you know, real gamers here. We're comedians who also happen to play games sometimes.
No. Everybody wants to see you do really well. Don't fool yourself.
I mean, they want to see that, but they don't really realistically expect that, do they?
Oh, yeah, they do. Come on, man.
Oh, come on.
Kick her off the edge or something. You can do this. Start rolfing again.
Oh, my God! What? Oh,
wow,
Jesus.
Your days of lawbringing are over, dude.
That was a close one, at least. I got her, like, almost dead there. Real fucking
Did
close.
Did you?
Yeah. And I was revived. See? Thank you, buddy. Thank you. Oh, shit.
Someone is Miguel is asking which god... You said, oh, God, or something, Emery? Which God are you talking about?
All of them.
All 3,000?
Yes.
Sounds good.
The answer is corn. Corn
the corn
is...
God?
Corn... Yes, corn.
Wait, do you have dyslexia and you actually meant corn... And you actually meant corn dog?
No, I meant, it's up to you to decide whether I meant the Chaos God Khorne from the Warhammer universe or Khorne, as in the greatest food known to man.
Or Khorne, as in
the band?
One of the best metal bands to come out of the 90s.
Come on, lady. Just get right in front of me. Oh,
I don't know
shit.
What your feelings are about Khorne, the band, but I love them.
I haven't heard enough of them to really form an opinion.
I can get a bit cheesy, but I kind of like that. I kind of like that. I like how earnest they are.
Oh, this guy needs help. This guy needs help over here. No, don't
him.
Kill him! You bastard!
You
killed bastard! You killed my friend!
Pretend, Pretend it's me you're fighting for, man. That was me on the ground. Your Facebook friend of 7 years.
We avenged you. Our team avenged you, man.
Thank you. I got a note here from Alden Fisher. What's up, you guys? Can you do me a favor and attempt to yodel your true feelings for one another? This is worth one shot if you succeed. P.S. Adam needs to yodel in the after party. Oh, Jesus. Okay. All right, Alden, we got this. We'll yodel our true feelings for one another, although it's probably going to hurt everyone's ears. We'll do our best.
That was a mistake. It was all a mistake.
Yodeling is hard. I'm going to have to practice here.
What's this guy doing?
Okay, I think I can do it. It's not going to sound good, but I'm going to try. That guy was almost yodeling himself.
Yeah, he was.
I mean, oh boy, yodeling's hard. Okay, I can do this. I can do it. I swear to God, I can do this. Emre and I have been friends on Facebook for 7 years.
Aaron is my best friend of all time.
That was really awkward. Just like our friendship.
Yeah, exactly.
Embarrassing, awkward.
Oh god. Am I the last one left on my team? I think I am.
Oh boy, I hope not. The yodeling sphincter, you're the last one left.
Oh man. The yodeling sphincter is the last one left.
Yodeling is really fucking hard. You guys try yodeling yourselves at home. It's fucking hard.
I'm just gonna get all the power-ups. It's fine. No problem. Oh god. Help me.
It's all right. Worst ever off Broadway. Yeah, that's about what it was. Oh my god. This is so awful. Guess what though? Adam has to yodel when we get in the after party, so get ready for that, Adam, you bitch. Adam said we were terrible. Come on, kill it. Oh god, he's gonna do it here. Okay. Hold on. Alright.
Alright. Yep, alright, put me up to the mic. I'm gonna yodel.
Do it, fucker. Do it, you fuckhead.
Alright, because yours were fucking terrible, and I have no musical competence, but I still think I can do this better than you.
I would love to hear it. Admittedly, that was...
It was way better.
Much better. That was way better. You know, I think what helps is if you have, like, a decent sort of high-pitched, like, weirdo voice.
Uh-huh.
Like Adam does. That's good for yodeling.
Adam, you have a good yodeling voice. You should put that on your, if you ever have to date anybody again, put that, you know, on your...
Oh, yeah. Put that on your profile. Also, put it on your LinkedIn.
Yo, you're so dead, motherfucker! Dead!
Motherfucker. Yeah.
Martha Farker?
Sorry, brother.
Hey, brother. I'm coming over here. Get you, brother. Don't despair, brother. Here I am. There you go, brother. All right.
You know what I found out that's really cool?
What?
We talked about Bill Paxton dying and... in our podcast on our Patreon. And,
yeah, we did, brother.
And I made a, you know, of course, probably a joke everybody made was the Game Over Man joke. And what I found out was that James Cameron, on the day before Bill Paxton went in to get operated on, the operation that killed him, James Cameron and Bill Paxton joked to each other. They ripped off of the Game Over Man line that he said in Alien. So they actually made that joke, but they didn't know how it was going to actually be tragic. I think that Bill knew there was a chance that the operation would go badly, and they joked about Game Over Man. But I just love that. I love that story so much, and it's so funny that they riffed on it.
Yeah.
And tragic that, unfortunately, it actually came true. But, James Cameron wrote a really nice, piece about Bill, for a newspaper, I don't remember which one.
Come on. Oh my god! Damn you, Niboshi! Fuck you! fuck you and your bullshit tactics. Ugh. Get off there. Come on. Come. Yeah, man. Oh, yes.
Get him.
Oh, my God.
I like it. Like it when you get angry and salty. God.
Oh, I'm so salty. Oh, come on.
Well, you got the other one.
Yeah. That's all that matters.
They're going to bring you back any second. I know.
No. This guy, he's got two people on him. There's only two guys left, man. Oh, neither one of them are doing good.
Oh, shit.
I've been revived.
This is your last chance. If you want to get in if you want to have a chance to win a copy of this game, For Honor, for the PS4, go to the description of this video that you're watching right now and learn how to do it. Oh, man, they're like humping the stairs. That's fucked up.
Yeah, they are. Well, I have two bots.
Last chance to get into the random entry at the end of the show. $5, one entry. $10, two entries and a shout out. Blam.
Ah, man, that was a frustrating, frustrating battle. Another one of those cheese graters to the balls battles.
Yeah, you're getting in a lot of good battles, though. I mean, there's, like, people know what they're doing.
Mm-hmm. Yep.
You don't, but they do.
Hey, I did pretty well. I lost to that fucking Nabushi over and over again because I don't know what to do. There are a couple characters I'm just not good at fighting.
People are discussing Paxton. I know it's not good now to watch it, but I liked Twister at the time when it came out. I enjoyed that a lot. Thought that was fun. I liked it when Carrie Elwes got sucked up into the Twister. That was hilarious. And I don't know. It was just it was a bit of fun to watch that movie. I liked what they did with that.
I'm not quite convinced that Twister is not watchable anymore. It's been a long time since I've seen it. I kind of want to watch it again now, just to see if you're right or wrong.
Yeah, well, it wasn't me that said that. It was Adam. Adam said that it sucks.
Adam did say that in the podcast, but you just said it right now, so.
Well, I believe Adam. I believe that it probably sucks because it's old,
it sucks because it's old.
It's also like kind of, you know, it wasn't the best quality movie at the time. It was just a little bit of fun. So I'm imagining now it probably isn't as much
fun. It isn't fun at all. It's no fun whatsoever. Yeah, you might be right.
What's everyone else's opinions on Twister?
You know,
you might be able to sway me.
There was a fucking tornado that touched down in a town that's not that far away from me.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Ottawa,
heard about
Illinois.
That.
Yep.
Ottawa. Mm-hmm. I mean, you know, it's February, so it's tornado season.
Yeah. JK. It's kind of rare, though, in Illinois for
it's,
tornadoes
yeah,
to hit.
It's
at
not
least.
Tornado season, dude. It's not.
Oh, it's not? Okay.
No, without it.
See, I've lived in Illinois pretty much my whole life, so I don't know when tornado season is because it's not common to have them anywhere near where I am. Maybe southern Illinois or something, but...
Not common in February, but don't worry, get used to it now. That's going to be how it's going to be.
Oh, okay. Cool.
Just be glad you don't live on an island, dude.
Why? What's wrong with living on an island?
Well,
are they going to tip over?
Put a lot of inflatables on the bottom of your house.
Again, we get political in the match when I'm wearing my fucking American flag armor. It's perfect.
You're perfect.
Thanks, friend. Thank you. That was a really good compliment on our friendiversary. You're flawless, Aaron.
Yeah.
You know what? You're beautiful.
Oh.
I usually call you sexy, but today I'm going to call you beautiful.
Okay, I'll take it. It's kind of gross, but I'll take it.
So the Vikings won the first round of this season. Did you know that?
Wait, are you talking about the sports team?
No, I'm talking about in the game, For Honor. The Vikings.
Oh,
the Viking team
that's what
won.
I thought, but they won.
Get out of here!
Oh, blocked you. That was slick.
Oh, shit! Ow! There's so many of them! Shit!
Oh, that's not really going to work out for you, I suspect. Yeah. Red, white, and blue's just making you a target here. These people might be from other countries that you're playing against.
Maybe. What the fuck is that? Get away. Oh, you revenged. You revenged. You revenged him, lady. How do you feel?
Holy shit, Talia's mom is Sigourney nice. Weaver.
Seriously?
I think so.
Does that mean Thalia's last name is Weaver? Thalia Weaver?
I don't know. Thalia Weaver?
It's better than Dick Weaver.
Yeah.
Yeah. Oh, lady.
Get him.
So dead.
Yeah, he fell right into Emery's little blast.
Fell right into my blast. That was really good teamwork, though, because like I impaled him and just shoved him straight into my friend, who then chopped his head off. Oh, I'm sorry. I'm sorry, friend. I'm so sorry, buddy. My B. Get away from her.
Ow. My D. Uh-oh. See this? Your friend just left because he didn't want that to happen to him. Uh-oh.
Please resync everything and give me some bunch of health back. Ow.
Oh, boy.
God damn it.
Okay, yep. Mm-hmm. What are we playing in the after party, Emre?
I was originally planning on Battlefield, but I don't know if that has to be the case.
Because Steven was suggesting Fibbage, and I think if you sign in on my PlayStation account, you should be able to play that.
Okay, I would need to, like, install it, and then I would also need to, like, know how to do anything in it.
Yeah, it's pretty easy. I could probably show you.
That's
on PlayStation, though.
Oh.
So, and we're probably going to do a PC thing. I don't know. We'll figure it out.
Yeah, we're doing specifically PlayStation.
We are or we aren't?
Oh, sorry. We're doing specifically PC. Why is there always three fucking bad guys on me, man? Get off.
Kill it. Nice.
Oh, I'm so exhausted.
Quicklash, yeah, I don't know. Either one. We'll figure it out.
Yeah, we'll do something. It'll be fun. Adam will do a lot of talking, because I'll be playing.
He'll talk like Mickey Mouse. Everyone will cream their jeans.
Be a lot of jean cream.
Adam's jean cream. Now available at Bath and Body Works.
Oh, well.
Bastardo!
Bastardino!
Hello, Carlos. Alright. Emery's on the ramparts.
See ya.
Is he gonna... Yep, he did it. He pushed that guy off, but then he got toast himself. You're gonna join him in the pit.
He toasted the shitlights out of me.
And he toasted your shitlights with a toaster oven. Yeah, I like this battle area. This is a cool place for a fight.
So how many people do we have in the raffle currently for For Honor for PlayStation 4?
Oh, well, let's take a look. One. Two.
A three.
There's, like, I don't know, like, 10 entries or something.
Nice.
Like, specifically, like, 8 people or so, and then probably potentially twice as many entries if they each pledged 10.
Wow.
So.
Nice. Well, this is pretty much your last chance to get in on that. Only 20 more minutes left.
Yeah, if you want to get in on raffle, do it, because this is it. And you have, like, right now you have, like, a 1 in, you know, 20 chance of winning.
But it's not going to get any better.
This is a, you know, fairly expensive game, so.
Oh, God. He revenged. Oh, too bad, sucker. Ho ho. Blow me, jabroni.
Wow. Somebody in the comments says he was wounded. He, she was wounded at home and off work, and they watched our videos. You're welcome, and I'm glad you got better. Hope you didn't get, like, stuck in a drill press or something at work. I don't know if Emre, have you ever climbed a ladder? Miguel wants to know.
Well, you mean in real life?
Yep.
It doesn't happen very often, but yes, I have climbed a ladder.
Why?
Why?
Yes.
Last time I climbed a ladder probably was to get a bunch of boxes full of Christmas stuff out of an attic. That's a pretty good reason to climb a ladder, right?
To answer your question, Philip, yes, we are going to play Atmosphere this year for Halloween, for sure. It's happening. Maybe even earlier.
Oh, so many executes! Oh, God. The Aaron Yanda was strong in this match.
Yes.
I'm on fire, guys.
If you don't win the game code, we'll send all of you a pizza.
No. What?
Oh, wait, no, we can't do that. Sorry, we can't
do
that.
Dude, the value of that would be so much higher than the game.
Yes. Yeah, exactly.
Instead...
We'll send you all 10-cent pizzas.
We'll send you all a link to LouMalnati's.com where you can get the best pizzas in the universe delivered to you.
We'll send you a picture. We'll send you a picture of a pizza. That's what I meant, a picture.
We'll send you a JPEG of a pizza, or maybe a GIF of
however you want
pizza.
It. Though we'll send you an image of a pizza, however you want it. You can have it, you know, meatless. You can have a meat lovers, anchovies. We won't send you anything. Actually, sorry.
I'll do
it's
some
not
more
true.
Elimination.
I'm just talking. I'm being stupid.
Oh man. Okay. The last thing I want to do is I want to open my last. Little box, because I started that last match by telling you the Vikings won, okay? And every, like, 2 weeks, one a winner of the current round is declared. And it's based on how well each person, or I guess how well every single Viking did, every single player who decided they wanted to be on the Vikings side did, versus how well all the people on the Knights side did and all the people on the Samurai did. And the Vikings won the very first round. And I got three crates, like loot crates with cool shit in it. And I opened two of them, so I can open my last one, and you all can see the cool shit that I get. It'll be the last thing that we do. Sound like fun?
Oh, cool. Okay, that sounds great. So after this match?
Yeah, after this match.
Cool.
Yeah.
I can't wait to see what you get in the loot crates.
And we got an enemy team here that is pretty fucking stacked. We got... several people with gear scores in the high 70s and even 80s. It's pretty intense.
Oh, yeah? What's your gear score?
63.
Ooh, so you're just going to get slaughtered again?
I don't know. Maybe.
Probably.
Maybe. Maybe not.
Predictions? Predictions in the comments. Emre gets slaughtered. What are your thoughts?
Yeah. Well, you got two Orochis, a Conqueror, and a Berserker. So nothing that, like... really annihilates me, except for the...
Oh, good.
The Orochis are kind of a problem. Where are you going, fucking Conqueror, man? Oh, he doesn't probably didn't want me to throw
Watch
him
out,
off.
He's gonna trick you. Don't let him trick you, man. He's tricking you. You gotta get him. Don't let him trick you. He blocked you, come on. Get him.
Shut up, that's not helping. Ow.
Shut him down, man. Shut him down. Oh, shit.
Oh.
Come on, you gotta punch.
The long arm of the law.
Yeah, bring that law. Come on. Oh, baby.
Ooh,
that
baby.
Was so hot. I'm so hot right now. Come on, Emre. Kill another one for me.
Oh, I'm going to kill another one for you.
Your old Facebook friend, Aaron. Come on, kill it.
Oh,
get another one.
Yeah.
Take him down. Stick him. Grab him. Slash him right in the pussy.
Where's this last slut? Where is he?
Come on.
Come on.
Take a bitch out. Do a jump down attack. Jump on his head. You ever do those?
Oh, yeah.
Drop attack.
I've definitely done them. Where the fuck?
Do this. Drop a tag.
I'm kind of camping this guy because I'm worried that they might come and try and revive him. Like this guy right here. Yeah,
oh, he sees you, though.
Oh.
He ran away.
Yeah, he's an Orochi. He runs away. That's what they do. It's all right. Bitches. This guy's going to die. You're going down. You're going down. Yeah, he's dead. He's dead. Oh, he's so dead. Woo! See that? That was exhilarating right there. Guess I'll go ahead and grab this shield here. And, oh, okay. Well, they did it for me. Nice job, team. Nice job.
Hey, Jake. Listen to me. I had a shitty time in high school. I assume you're talking about high school. The best part about high school is that it ends and it's over. You just gotta get through it. Don't let anybody fuck with you. Because if you show fear, then they just will, they'll take advantage of that. So, don't do anything foolish. However, don't forget, high school ends, and then you're fucking done, and you never have to deal with it again. That's the best part about it.
It's your birthday!
I had the worst fucking time in high school. If you go back and listen to any of our videos, talk about it all the time. You think you're having a bad time in high school, Renette? Trust me, I had a shittier time. I got people shouted my name all the time. You know who shouted my name?
What? Who?
Than me. Always disparagingly. Trust me, I took it from every direction, dude.
I wish I understood your childhood better, you know? I just don't quite get it. I want to, though. I really want
to. Adam, I was trying to help someone, you fucking bitch. I don't bring it up in every video. I just brought it up to try to help somebody. And it's true, you do. You run into all these people you went to high school with who were assholes, and their lives are horrible, and they're garbage, and they suck. So
this guy's name is
you
Gaming
have that
Gandhi.
To look forward to. It's the ultimate revenge. Anybody who's a bitch to you in high school, they go on to be losers and boozers and users and die early. So.
Oh, come on. You got this, Gaming Gandhi. I believe in you. Don't run away. He's going to revive that guy. Okay. No, dude. Oh, nice. Oh, my God. That was...
Remember, you're breathing into your microphone. It must be his diet, you guys.
That was brilliant.
Or his nostrils. It's probably his nostrils.
I'm sorry. It was just really, really, like, intense.
Emre has really big nostrils.
Ow. Ow, baby. Ow.
Come on, buddy. Come on, take him out. This is it.
Why can I never fucking counter his guard break? I don't fucking get it.
2-0, you can do this. Oh boy. Oh boy. Yep.
Oh
okay.
God.
That's good. Uh-oh. Oh, I got PMs. Checking PMs. Keegan Sneed says, last minute, hope I made it. You did, Keegan. Congratulations. We'll be doing the drawing shortly. Joseph Krug says, WTG? Adam, is that a mistype? I don't know. He says, guys, I love watching. Oh, way to go. Okay, thank you. Way to go, guys. I love watching all your videos. I'm so used to seeing WTF.
What the fuck, guys? I love your videos.
What the fuck, guys? I love watching all your videos. Thanks, Joseph.
Oh, God.
Will Emery earn his name, or will he become Femery and lose? These guys are better than you, but if you beat them, it will be a true sign that you've improved at the game. But if you lose, which is what you were doing right there, oh god, now you're in trouble. Come on, you can do it. He's so close to dead, just kill him. Don't let him run.
Oh, he's dead.
Yes!
Yes! Oh, shit!
Look out, there's another guy. Another guy, look out.
Fuck that.
Oh, guys, the guys are back down. You're gonna get killed.
Shit!
Yep.
I can't believe that execute didn't work. That execute. Almost got him.
That's right.
Sorry.
That's right. Anybody disrespect you, they get smacked. You know what you can do if somebody disrespects you? You just cash them outside, my friends. Cash them outside. Habada. Habada. Habada.
God damn. This guy's got some silly ass combo, man.
That's right. Aranda Yanda. That's me. Getting married to a man, I guess. I don't know. Supposedly.
I love that guy's name, by the way. Beard Blade Mead.
Bearded Lady?
Beard Blade Mead. That's his name.
Beard Blade Mead. That's cool.
Oh!
Oh, yes!
Not a good start for you, Grim. I gotta bring this back for my team, man.
Dude, you were 2-0. I can't believe this. You're losing it like the fucking Falcons, for fuck's sake. Come on.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen.
You're the goddamn La La Land of your team.
Oh my god.
All right. Emre was like accepting the award a few minutes ago.
I got it.
There we go. Nice job.
Alright. Oh, that guy got somebody. Good. Alright, come on, buddy. I'm coming. Just stay alive.
Get him!
Oh, fuck.
What the fuck? He exploded. Did he smoke bomb you?
Hilarious!
Oh, yes! That was amazing.
That was, yeah, whoever the fuck. Oh, that was Gaming Gandhi! Nice job, Gaming Gandhi. You're the man. I'm in second place. Not bad. But hey, all you guys who voted that I was going to get annihilated, well, you're fucking wrong, bitches. Fucking wrong.
Yeah. I don't think anybody did, actually.
Oh. Well, then you were all right. Congratulations.
Nobody said anything.
Nobody said anything. All right. No. Well, then, cool. Well, I suppose it is about that time.
Yeah, we're going to do the drawing. You have like 60 seconds if you still want to get in for it, but we're going to do it right after that. And Emre's going to go buy a loot crate right now.
I'm going to go open my premium pack that I got for being a Viking and winning the first round. Here we go. 3, 2, 1.
Premium pack.
Premium pack.
What you got?
I got 2 high quality gears, a Gibbon's axe and a Fraser spike.
Okay. I don't know.
Yeah, I know.
That's cool, I guess.
Pretty exciting.
Is that really good?
You know, it's whatever. This one increases my revenge mode attack by a significant amount. But I don't really care that much about that. I like my throw distance. This is a chillin' spike, you know?
The Fraser spike? Is that the spike that joins the cast of Cheers, like, later on in the show?
Yeah. Yep, it is. And has
his own show.
Spin-off afterwards, yep.
Yeah, okay.
Well, yeah, that was it. That was For Honor, everybody. Hope you enjoyed it. Hope I was good enough for you. Are we ready?
I don't know. I'm kind of curious. Like, okay, let's give you a scale or something that people can grade you on.
Okay. Sure.
What's a good scale? So, like, 10 is like Emre got a lot better or showed that he was a lot better. 1 is like Emre is full of lies and did just as bad as ever. That's your grade. I see a 6.
Okay. All right. It's pretty safe. Middle of the road.
Nice. Melvinson's going to start his 4th Honey Pop watch through. That's awesome.
That is
7.
Awesome.
Keegan gave you a 7.
All right. I'll take it.
Talia gave you a -1 trillion, I think.
Wow.
A 7.5, a 5, a 2, a 1, a 1. Ouch.
Oh,
ooh,
6. That's
-100.
A lot of pain
12.
Right in a row. 12.
You got
ooh.
A 8, a 3, an 8. Look in the description if you want to get in on this. Hurry. $5. You got a 5. You got a 69 out of 10. 8, 9, 5, 1, 10. Minus 10.5, 8, 7.3. Okay, so these are all most of the reasonable ones that are not extremists are somewhere between 6 and 10. So I think you did well.
Well, thank you. Thank you, everybody.
Everybody's got a clever number answer. It's amazing how many clever number answers there are. I never thought about it.
Anybody do any fractions? You got any fractions out there?
I mean, there were all kinds of, you know, decimals. But no fractions. Nobody gave you, like, 3/4. Finally a pie. That was the first pie I've seen. Would have been better if it was an emoticon of pie.
Yeah.
Or an emoji. A pie emoji.
An emoji of poo would have been really funny, too. Because poo is just
always
funny.
Yeah, emoji of poo would have worked. Oh, there we go. Quarter. We got a quarter. We got a sixth. We got a 32nd. What's 32 over 1 is just 32, Keegan. I don't think that's a fraction. What's up, Smitty? 6.9.999991. Minus 100 out of 100. That doesn't work. Is that zero? I don't know.
All right. Well, winter time.
We're going to do the drawing now. So if there's nothing else, Adam, send me the winner. We're going to kick it. Thanks for joining us at the show. If you want to play with us in the after party, we're going to be doing that at 9:30 or earlier, potentially. And we're going to be taking your questions. We're going to read your comments. We're going to have fun. The winner is Keegan Sneed.
Yeah.
Keegan, congratulations. I hope you have fun with your code. Send us an email. You can email me, and I will send it to Adam, or you can arrange it with Adam on Patreon if you wish, or wherever you might be able to reach us.
Congratulations.
Thanks to everybody who entered. Congratulations to me and Emery. It's been 7 years on Facebook. We are truly a match made in heaven.
Hey, here's to another 7 on Facebook, buddy.
That's right. Cheers, baby.
Cheers. All right. Bye, everybody.
See ya.
See you at the after party.